guys, it's Mo. So today I'm back with Zach, and we're going to put together this little hippo guy that he bought in Japan. It's like a wooden, like balsa wood, I think, type of thing. I'm assuming this is like the level of easiness, do you think? Okay. I looked this up online, and I will leave a link down below to some that I found on Amazon. There's some that are more expensive than others. This one, there's like a frog kind of thing that looks like this guy, and he's pretty inexpensive, so if you want to try and put these guys together yourself, it's supposed to end up looking like this guy here. So we'll see if that happens. Also, Zach brought in some tools. I don't know if we're going to need these or not. But yeah, it's just like a wooden like figurine thing. So I think what we're going to do is open this up, and then once we get started, we'll probably speed through putting it together. It's got instructions in Japanese, so we're gonna be able to do that. But you can see it's just like a piece of wood kind of thing. So